Hello, everybody. Oh man, it's been a long day. I do apologize for not getting out nearly enough tweets for today. I'm trying to get that all worked out. I had something was working, I just forgot to do the preliminary work to actually get it working. So, let's see what happened to my audio here. It is extremely quiet on the gameplay. Too loud. I'm gonna be screaming. Let's get it started. Viewtiful Joe. There we go. Alright. Let me know if it's not sounding right out there, or if I'm not coming through loudly. I should remember to unmute the mic this time. I'm hearing fine here. I'm trying to skip the intro there. Let's go to slot A, see what we got. And we're on episode 3, 2 Million Leagues Under the Sea. We're almost done with this one. Unless I failed the boss fight, I can't remember. It's been a while. It's been a day. Move on. Try to complete this out on this go. Warning. A bomb has been on. Oh, put me all the way back here. Yeah. Like rage quit? Oh, it looks a lot better with the S video. Yeah, I'm ruining all of this. Oops. Jeez. This game has just about wrecked me every time I've tried to play it. It's because I can't seem to figure out puzzles and stuff. One more, she's good to go. Oh, just Joe. Turn that volume down a little bit. My cable, and I gotta run from the ballerina here. Yay! Cleared them out. Oh, come on, recharge. Nice. Oh. God. See if I'm faster than the reload. On. Just a little bit off. Up and shot. Oh. Hitting the bullets. Not in the right direction. Oh! I'm just missing them all. I need that one to go down. How did I miss that one? There we go. Ah. So slow. Least favorite stages here. Follow through in there. Ooh. See if I can do any better. At this stage. Last time I did not do so well in here. Puzzles about just beat me. We get. Yeah, extra life. Okay, so far, I mean, I'm doing better. we got here? Ow. I can overcross that electric. Ow. I'm not sure how to get there. Oh, God. Used to clicking the directional stick to run and move around and look at, where are they? Is it those two things? Ow. Damn it. Ah, God. It is. It's those two things. Jeez. Can't believe I forgot that, because I have a feeling we went over that before. Like, I missed something. How many are in here waiting for me? Oh, only a few. Ow. Remember those fish? Oh, God. Ow. I'm not sure how to stop that thing. Ow. No good. Hit it. I got out. Oh, dead.
Cut, cut, cut. Ready? Action!
Man, I hate those things. Yeah, botch that one. Just the hard way. Ow. Jeez. Jeez. That's rough. There you go. Burger. Yeah, got it. Yay. Oh, I missed those beautifuls up there. Oh, man. That's a shame. Oh, well. Direction guy. Let's go for it. Yeah, here we go. He's going nowhere. Yep, I'm an idiot. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Oh, so close. One, two. Oh, not happening. Sure. Mm. No. It's giving him a charge up here. Missed it by like just that much. There we go. Oh, yeah, it's two. Come on, one more. Oh, finally. That was just not happening there. The bomb has been disarmed. Repeat, the bomb has been disarmed. Gabby, the bomb has been disarmed.
Just go for it!
What am I? Oh, okay, water's drained. I'm just not smart. I think he just told me to go to hell. Oh, not good. Ow. Take them out. One left. Who we got? Oh god, I hate that thing. Oh, got mines. We can do this. We did the other one. There we go. Oh! Hit him with his own bomb. Ow. Food. There we go. Now I got those. Now I got what I needed. Let's see what's lurking around in this room. Yummy! Hope that was kind of a null. Got to stop those bombs. Still hearing something all splody. Oh, jeez. Oh! That was pretty awesome. Good.
Finished.
Damn. What's we got going on here? Well, power up. Ooh, yeah, we're gonna need cheeseburger, aren't we? Say to a playthrough, I'm not spending any of the points. Getting all the stuff. Let's see. Yeah, I definitely don't have enough for any of those. I want the turbocharger. How much do we need for that? 10? No, 30. Well, let's see if we can get better at score. As we can, then we can do it. Let's see if we can beat this boss this time. Oh. Aquatic Terror. Grand Bruce.
I never knew you the one who foiled my wonderful bomb plot. but late. You better not be thinking you can just hop on the air. Get along.
A little snack here.
To our, hideout.
Wait. That sub goes to your hideout?
Never mind, okay? But yes, you know, mate. We need that girl for our dastardly plan to escape. Movie land. What? And rule.
What are you yapping about? Escape movie land. Oh, what an idiot.
Boy, you best shut up, mate. Otherwise, I'll chew your hindquarters like a big stick of... the gun door.
Gum. G-U-M. Gum. Gosh, do I have to spell it out on a chalkboard for you?
Yeah, so...
Just go for it!
Armor up. I think I need to... Oh, jeez. That's terrifying. Oh, God. That mine? There we go. That's where the damage is at. Oh god. That was stupid of me, and now I'm stuck. There we go. Is he gonna do it again? Yep. Oh god. I saw it coming too. Oh, dead.
Cut.
Let's see if we can try that with the full health.
Action.
Oh god! Oh god, man. This is like the worst boss ever. I hate this one. The others, no problem. This one, oh my god. Ah, oh, jeez. It's like two hearts off, too. Maybe I'll eat one more of them bombs. Where is he? They're chomping through. God. Oh, got some dodging. Supposed to eat the bomb, not me. That went horribly. I think he's replenishing his health, too. Oh, come on! Take him down. Take him down. Come on. Ha ha ha. Finally. Man. Yeah, crappy. It's been the theme of this whole run for this.
You ought to watch your big mouth until you know you're gonna win. Although, in your case, the big mouth isn't exactly your fault.
Joe emerges triumphant after his first marine battle. The lives of the underwater residents have been saved. Suddenly, the submarine begins to move forward. Without a moment to spare, Joe leaps onto the submarine.
Hey, wait up! Oh, come on! I want to go too!
Will this trail eventually lead to Sylvia? Will the ship become the next Noah's Ark for Joe? Or will he become the next bait for Moby Dick? To find out, don't miss the next installment of Viewtiful Joe, The Viewtiful Escape.
Totally bad. Bonus 5,000. Door safe. Excellent. Next episode. I think we're in episode 4. I don't know how many episodes are. Let's find out. See if we're like halfway through or quarter way. I haven't played this in a while, so I don't remember how many chapters there are, any of that. Oh my god. Seven chapters, so we're more than halfway through. I think that's fair. About halfway. That would make sense. Let's play. Viewtiful Escape. Because I know we have to go into space still. So submarine, space, and then there's the giant battle. So, although this looks like a train. Peekaboo! Oh, I forgot about those missiles. We're gonna need that platform. And I could grind for points here, I guess, but. The one in space, I think, is easier to grind. Oh, hey there, buddy. Getting enough to upgrade our meter, though. Or getting any for these. This just gives us beautifuls. Oh, God. And dragged. I'm sure there's going to be more. Oh, he got hit. Chill here a minute. Oh God, it did, it destroyed it. This ought to be interesting. Oh God, oh God! Oh God, no. Oh. Man, that was close. It still is close, too. Oh God! Oh. Man, that is, oh! No. Don't want that destroyed. Destroy it. I need four more. Go. Some spots to check out. Close. Cutting these that close. Get ran over. How am I supposed to get those? There's got to be a shutoff or something. Oh, God. At least I can walk on him, you know? A little more intense than I want to deal with.
One heart, one man.
Just go for it. So we're going upstairs. What is this? It's like something from Borderlands. Oh, he's immune-ish. Now he's a Transformer. Ooh. Let's hope we can continue right there.
Ready? Action.
Oh yeah. All right. So we've collected all of these. What else we got? Oh, there's more on the edge there. Just can't get to them until I kill him, I guess. Oh. Let's even confuse him again. Never mind. He's dead. Gimme. Six more and I'm set. And now we're upside down. Why, I don't know. Makes sense? I don't know. We go back with the ship upside down. Save. Let's see how quickly we can get through these. I might push it for another hour. I don't know. See, I might stretch us for another go, so. Yeah. Probably cut it there on episode 4. I think we'll let it rest right there. All right. I might look at trying to get another camera hooked up, too, or a better one than this one. I do have a better one. Thanks to Dante. He showed me a few things that I can use to make things a little better for this. The video is actually running based off an idea he had for just cropping it better and how to run it, so seems to work in a lot better this way. We will return on Thursday with more Viewtiful Joe. We'll run a little bit more there. Just had a rough time with that water stage. It's always an underwater level. Always. So I'm going to wrap it up for now. See you guys on Thursday at 9 for some more Viewtiful Joe. Bye.